Yeah, today we would like to talk a little bit about Bitcoin and what happened in the last few days. I think end of April, if I remember correct, was the last video where we discussed situation at Bitcoin. And so far, it was a technical correction. At this moment, there was from the chart at least nothing where we can say there can be a bigger correction, or it's the beginning of a downtrend, especially if we look at the big picture. This was all looking fine so far. And then at the 13th of May, if I'm not wrong, there was the first news, and it shows like exactly what's the big problem with cryptocurrency, as we don't have any fundamentals or any other information like what we normally have if we trade stocks or companies where are some more detailed information. Here in the cryptocurrency, everyone knows it. Elon Musk tweeted in Twitter that Tesla will not accept Bitcoin as payment anymore. This was the first thing where Bitcoin came exactly back to the level where it was at the end of April. And then the next days, I think we had some more news starting from China last night. We can have a look at these, that cryptocurrency will be not accepted as a payment in China. But also the US can be a reason. They said that they want to check, especially because of the tax hiding or tax purposes, every transaction or should be registered after $10,000. Or above $10,000, that it's everything who's having bigger transactions than $10,000 should say this to the IRS in the US to avoid any tax saving. And I think this can be a big issue as well for the next few weeks if there's some more news. So far there's only plans, nothing what's concrete, but at the moment, as the chart looks after the last 7 days like a new downtrend, I'm curious what can happen in the next few days. And so far for me, I mean, it's super volatile. What we saw yesterday, the lowest price, we can see it here, even the 5 minute chart, a little bit better, was 30,000. From there it went back like in a few minutes back to 36,000 and even closed above 38,000. But I think what was the reason for this few minutes here could be margin calls, that people really invested more than their own money, and especially in futures, it's mainly on margin. And then the broker will request to close the position. It's going down too much, and that's exactly what I see here in the chart happening yesterday. Maybe it can be also the target for the next few days if it's going down more, to see what happens on the 30,000. Normally in a stock market, you will say the weak money was pushed out of the market. Like I said, everyone was really dealing with margin positions or having big positions, so he needs to close at that moment, or the broker asks him to close, and then exactly a chart picture what we see here will appear. But we should not forget that Bitcoin was from the last days. I think the one of the cryptocurrencies was not so hit it so hard, like other went down, I think, almost 40%. And this is also a reason when something went up in a short period of time so far, like Bitcoin did, because if we remember at the end of the last year, Bitcoin closed at 30,000, and especially in December, it almost not doubled, but it gained 33% only in 1 month. And then in February, it looked like this will continue or will be even the same for the next month. So people dreamed about 100,000 or more by the end of the year, what is still possible, especially if you see the volatile market, but I think down now important the $30,000 dollar level. And yeah, if you're going back maybe in an uptrend, I would consider the 45,000, 40 and 50,000 the next big levels. What's interesting at the moment on the long term period, still I think can be an interesting investment, but in a short period of time for a few weeks or 2, 3 months, for example, I would wait at the moment to see where the trend goes in the next days. And if you don't want to miss any of our upcoming videos, please feel free to subscribe to our channel. I would be happy to welcome you here to our next videos. Stay safe and see you soon. Bye bye.